Hello there, and good day, ladies and gentlemen. Yes, indeed, good day. Well, I certainly hope that you've been having a good one, because mine has been absolutely terrible thus far. This is going to be a short update. I'll try to keep it short, but an important one, because as the title has already told you, my entire channel is on hold for now. Every single project, basically. And why? Because my Steam is no longer functioning properly. And every single one of my games is on there, so that's an issue. I don't really know what's going on, but yesterday I discovered that all of the sudden Steam is giving me extremely long, drawn-out load times. It is crazy. For example, earlier I tried booting up the Alien Cube, and it took about 15 minutes. That's right, 15. Simply unacceptable. I was eventually able to enter the game, but things didn't really improve from there. I am not having lag, that's not the issue, but whenever something happens that has to do with loading, everything suddenly just takes forever. Cry of fear, I was able to boot the game up, no issues there, but upon entering a new area, walking through a door, same situation, it just takes forever. Unacceptable, and the issue here would be, I don't know how to fix it at all. I don't know if it is my computer giving me trouble, maybe, perhaps something is broken again, but I am having no issues right now. Nothing is slowing down, there is no lag, no graphical issues. Why would it be the computer? Perhaps this is Steam's fault, because there was an update not too long ago that changed a couple of things, how Steam looks and such, but why would that bring about such issues? I have absolutely no idea. I am just at a loss for words right now. And, well, I have been trying to look for a fix ever since yesterday, but so far I have not been able to find anything, so what is a man to do? I tried and tried and tried, but there seems to be no immediate solution, and obviously, because I cannot let's play like that, all of my projects, they are on hold for now. It pains me to admit so, but what is a man to do? Might as well be honest, because I don't know where to go from here right now. Unfortunately, I am just not knowledgeable enough. I am neither knowledgeable nor wealthy enough to come up with a fix for this dilemma. So, ladies and gentlemen, I am sorry, so so sorry, but those of you looking forward to the continuation of my projects as well as new projects, well, it's not gonna happen for now, and because I don't know how to fix this, I can't really tell you when things are gonna continue. For now, the channel is just on hold indefinitely, so... Now, there is one good piece of news, one light at the end of the tunnel. My Halloween project of this year, it might still happen, because that game is outside of Steam and seems to be running just fine, which has led me to the assumption in the first place that this might be Steam's fault. But yeah, I haven't been able to find anything. No other people complaining. Heck, am I just the only one? If the answer is yes, that would indeed be the cruelest of jokes. Just the cruelest of them. But yeah, ladies and gentlemen, I am sorry. Right now, there is just nothing I can do. And believe me, this frustrates me beyond belief. If I wasn't such a calm and composed person, I'd be yelling right now. Oh my, I'd be tearing things up. But ultimately, that wouldn't fix things, would it? No. And to make matters even more lovely, starting next week, I'll be plenty busy again, because university is starting for me again the next semester, so I'll have even less time for the channel, even less time to try and find a fix. Just lovely, just a beautiful situation all around. Well, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for listening. My name has been The Shadow Cookie, and until next time, until then, whenever that might be, have a good one. I am sorry. So sorry.